mer grejer efteråt, så att det kommer ju bli värt ännu mer sen, men Switchen ser riktigt bra ut. Hey Overlord, good to see you, man. Hello, Mori, don't do that. No problem, man. Oh, bonk. Good start, I think. Well, aside from one bonk. I don't know, for that, maybe because it's the start of the game, but that's the only one that takes two hits. No problem, man. This game is a lot of fun to speedrun. Oh, I didn't get it. Come on, dude. Fucking skip is so stupid. He's walking right past the trampoline. I'm getting unlucky with his steps. It's so fucking irritating. Yeah, that T-Rex skip is among the more annoying things in the game, well, in the speedrun. Even for good runners as well. Puppy, no! Still need to get one more moon before we can leave. I would like to not bonk there, but whatever. Talks way too much. This is a fun world. Really? Fucking really? Get this bird here. Wrong move.
Wee!
Oh, bonk! Go up this way. Oh, first try, thank you. Finally, that moon is so annoying. What's up, DJ Dilettante? Good starter. Going to be a lot of name changes next week? Why? Oh, really? Didn't know. Come on, let's get this first try. Nice. This is a good sound so far. I hope I don't jinx it now. Missed the tree? Whatever. Big fat goal there.
Come with the passage.
This is a very short stage, so I hope I don't fuck it up. Can we get the first try on the fish jump? That would be nice. Nope. Fuck. Fish, come here. What prize did I win? Yeah, I was too far away from when I jumped out of the water. Should be another big time saver here. Big gold, I mean. Boom! Animal abuse. Yeah, well, it really helps to do the homing attack. Whoops, let's get up there. Woohoo! Busting the nuts. This is definitely the intended route, yep. For sure. Mario, what the fuck are you doing? Drop down, Mario. Fucking idiot. Yeah, I was wondering if it would pop up on the platform there. Oh yeah, I should, while I wait for that, when I kill him, I should go for this moon right away. Where is it? There. Whoa, that was close. Like it. Who doesn't like to bust the nuts? Now I can ditch him. Easy fight. That was a really good wooded. I'm gonna get a big fat gold here as well. Playing really well now. Ha ha ha! Big Fat Goldrun. Well, can still die to a lot of things, especially Moonskip. I got the first try in my PV. That split is gonna be awful to run against. Should get like at least a minute gold there. Almost a 2 minute gold there actually. Time for Bowser. Summer best below 130 now. Go Bowser. It was the first cycle skip, or what you want to call it. It was the second one. Get the last one as well, and this is gonna be a good split as well. Perfect. Boom! Doesn't get much better than that. That's bullshit, man. That is bullshit. Might as well trigger the bird now. Cause I'm still going up there anyway. Kinda. I'll probably trigger him later anyways, which will lose me even more time. Well, rip the good Lost Kingdom that I was hoping for. Might still gold it actually because I haven't got a good, well, clean Lost so far. Get in there, Mario, get in! The fuck was that? Bullshit. Bullshit feels bad. No, I'm actually... That's actually gonna cost me time. My gold in this is pretty good, actually. I guess. Or is it gonna save time just barely? It did. But I would like to get a Lost Kingdom without that death and the bird cutscene, so it can be improved for sure. Let's hope for a two-cycle Wiggler and a good Metro. Need to skip real fast. Okay, that didn't even try to do. Nice, first try on the actual attempt. And I got up there, nice! Didn't he target the fucking cap? That's awful. Oh, where do we start? That's really fucking bad. Bullshit! Now we have to do this again. Why aren't you fucking diving on the cap? Actually, can I just... We're still gonna go here, I guess. See, was that so fucking hard? No. Whoa! Wow, that was awkward. Whatever. At least we got up. Oh, bonk. Well, we're still ahead of gold by a lot, I think. Don't forget to hit that. Hope for a 2-cycle. I got a 3-cycle in my PB. Yeah, that's definitely the intended route. How was that not the hit that I needed for the 2-cycle? That was actually kind of bullshit. Well, well, should be an easy 3-cycle now, at least. Didn't count, yep. That was kinda lame. His hitbox on the things are really weird. But that was tied with my PB on the fight itself. I am still on gold pace for this, I think. Too bad about that death. That cost me some time in the grid section. Yeah. Come on. Got it. Where are you aiming, dude? Straight for the bench? Yeah! Oh. Bench guy. Best guy. Dude. Mario, what the fuck, Mario? What the hell are you doing? No, I always forget. Warp after that moon. How do they take out the trash? Yeah, I think so. Coming through, excuse me. Woohoo! I thought I would get further. Time to go see Pauline. Hello.
Hi.
Yay! Yeah. Two more moons, which are right here, pretty much. Avoid a tree, man. Time for OTEP.
OTEP?
Yay! There we go, that's all of them. This should be a goal as well. Pretty sizable goal even. Boom! Big fat gold run, still good. Where is it? Where's the mountain? Where the fuck is it? There it is. I need to learn the route there. And I always miss the hole there.
Good.
Much thanks. Always misspell, no comment. Okay. Nice aim, Mario. There we go. Camera, please. Yo, holding one. Dude, this game is so much fun to speedrun, holy shit. Play it once it comes to PC. Well, good luck with that. Okay. Let's try not to die here. One more. Oh, really? Mario? You had to do that? Hello? I don't want to do that. Go here. This might be gold as well. It was a good, solid one. Yep, another gold. Big fat gold run continues. Da 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 Still good. This is a tricky moon to get coming up here. This jump. Oh, first try, nice. To get up there is really, really tough. I did it. Camera, please. Hello! Where you going? There we go. Phil Robinson and Butters. Okay, don't forget the Dory. Where is she? Merci, Dory. This should be a gold lakeside as well. It's been really good. The hole, there it is. What's up, JK Techo? Speed well, infested man. Oh yeah, another fat goal. Lurking in the pillar shadow. Easy peasy. Yahoo! That was not. I was wondering if that would be a good move, but it wasn't. Get it! Come on, Mario! Get it! Okay, give me a quick fireball. That was unbelievably clutch. Seriously, I hate this. Not forget about the moon on the back of the mountain. Oh, we didn't get him. Luncheon. I don't know if it's gonna be gold, but it's gonna be close to it at least. Be close. I don't know. We'll see. Hey Barry, thanks for the good luck, man. Oh, another goal. Nice. Big fat gold run, still good, seems good. Souls boss. That was slow, but whatever. How are you doing today, Barry? Yo, NCAP! Welcome back. How did Donkey Kong Country Returns go? Went okay. Not gonna be gold. No. Gonna be close, but. Two seconds off. Roughly.
Oh,
it's ruined! Gold run is ruined! Oh, we had a time loss in the earlier in the run as well, I think. And I'm gonna lose a lot of time on the last split as well, because I got Moonskip first try. Hello? Can you please kill him? That was bad.
Yahoo!
Yahoo! I'm just gonna go for the regular bird kill on the boss. For now. Like, no need to go for that shit unless you're sub 130, I would say. Favorite moon, stick your pecker in the hole. Exactly, green spit, that must be a reset. Don't forget about the moon on the back of this wall. Oh, I almost jumped after, man.
Let's go.
Stick your pecker into the hole. Feels good. Feels really good, man. Let's get the health. I need to learn that fight. Not even. There we go. Gonna do the level along. Oh, whoops! I thought you would put out the big ones immediately. Whatever. Hope I get the last one at least. Oh, nice landing. There. Equal to PB. I got two out of three. Let's go! Well, okay. Time for this asshole. Bird, where are you? Oh, don't get crushed! No! Oh, bullshit. Whatever. Mad. Oh, nice block, dude. One more. Missed it, really? Bullshit, man. Fucking bullshit. Well, saving a lot of time at least. That's what's important here, not losing time. We're saving time by playing safe on this boss, not fooling around. Probably not gonna be by much though. But as long as we get a few minutes of leeway to try and get the moon skip, which is gonna be needed. Yeah, we're gonna get a gold there again. I think this might be a little longer cutscene actually. Boom. Back on the gold trail. Last kingdom, let's go! I got about 3 minutes to waste on the moon skip. And still get the sub 130. Don't you look dapper? Come on, first try, that would be so hype. Close. Grab the wall. How was that not it? That was fucking perfect, man. Shit, this game is trolling me right now. I'm having like the good position, but I'm not getting second wall. There we go. Okay, we're still in it for the sub 130. I'm gonna lose time for sure in this glitch, but how much was that? Like 1.5? Maybe 2 minutes at most? Second cycle skip at least. Let's get the third one as well. Good, nice, we got the third skip there as well. We missed the first one, but overall good fight. Whoops, go. If I had quit there, that would have been amazing. If there was a quit function there. Not gonna get a triple jump because of that hit. World record holders have died here on record-paced runs. Pretty sad. On that 2D section. Hello, Pulsar? Let the bullshit begin. This music. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Thank you for the GGs. 8-bit spider bite. Good seeing that. Sub 1 further reached. Next game. Yep. Sucker punch. Well, I'm done with it for today. I will get back to it for sure. But this was the first milestone that I wanted to get. I guess now it's gonna be in like 5-minute increments, like 125, 120. I just started running this today, so I'll take it. My third finished run, or like my third run, for that matter. This music is pretty good. Unlike the other crap that they play at the end. Man, this was like the golden one. Every split was gold except three of them. First and these two towards the end. But that's how it is when you run it in the beginning, when you don't have many attempts. You quickly get better early on. Then you'll reach a point where like, you can't keep up anymore, or... This speedrun is so much fun, man. I wonder... I'm probably gonna cut the stream here, and I'm streaming for 7 hours. So let's see who's live. How do you want to beat this when all splits are gold? I'm glad to not have Moonskip first try this time.